Today, as we celebrate the legacy of a champion for justice, Dr. Martin Luther King, it is very important that we come together to condemn the words of the president and to ask for respect and dignity for Haitian, African, and immigrants.
I'm not here to say that everyone, every American who voted for Donald Trump is a racist, but I do know that every racist in America voted for Donald Trump. And they've gotten just what they bargained for.
Opposition, immigration policy. He's trying to say we can't have those kids, those DACA kids.
A city or a community are indescribable.
See, on Thursday, the New York Immigration Coalition.
We are here.